to put together this unique event, which really demonstrates the breadth of what we do here at the music school. We have rock, we have jazz, we have vocal, we have choir, we have classical music, and this was a great way to mix everybody up all together and give them a chance to make new musical friends and new musical communities and have a great time making music together, which is what we're all about. Just a reminder, please make sure your cell phones are off. You can take pictures, but please no flash photography. You can take videos. And enjoy the show. Please help me welcome our first act.
She had to go, I don't know, she knew. first game. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I know please come home. Oh, I believe
Walker on the recorder, Manny Marshall flute, Ari bring a bottle or two. Let's hear it for our musician here. Many a Sunday night spent downstairs working on this. Thank you, ladies. While we're at it, we got the V Squad. We got Victor and Varahunin on the drums and bass.
It's a love that brings the sun's eye.
Hitchcock over the Vangelia and Ukes. Say goodbye to Vera Hooten to keep these two, three guys up for a bit. So let's give a verbal round of applause for the Madman, Vera Hooten on the drums. Is subbing tonight for his son Colin, who, hey, hold up your hand. That was one of two broken wrists in this very ensemble. Colin, unfortunately, was supposed to play bass in this set and broke his wrist as well. They were arm wrestling and they both lost. So John Jenkins playing bass. Oh yeah, and this is really awesome. We got two clarinet players. A bass clarinet is Ayaz, and Dylan on regular clarinet. This is really a trip. And we need a vocal mic on the piano, okay? Because Connor is going to sing When I'm 64 for you. And John Jenkins is going to sing When I Was 64 later for you.
Test your mic, okay, buddy?
Testing.
There it is.
Yeah.
walk down a hall and see a kid with a bass clarinet and say, hey, you want a gig?
So this is the augmented portion of the Beatles Ensemble. And we are glad to welcome to the group Mr. Jeffrey Gordon, Brian Beadle, to augment this portion of the program.
Taxman, yeah, I'm the Taxman.
And this is one of his special songs that he wrote. And I'm still trying to figure out what he's talking about.
When you pay the rent, but then you think that money was paid.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We had so much fun. Mike Verge.
Everybody, John Hitchcock right here.
Thanks to all those students who worked so hard on this project. I was really an honor to work with all of them. Every last one of them. They were great.
Just in case they went under the radar, we have Garrett Nagel on guitar, Dylan Verge on the drum. Thank you all very much for supporting us, as always. We'll see you next one, okay?